Hey guys, welcome back. So guys, in this video we are going to create a login page and with the code. Okay, so like you have registered it, after registration you are going to login, okay, and view the main page or a home page, whatever you are included in your project. Okay, so let's get started with that. So guys, in last video we have done till the registration form. So we have completed this registration form. If you want to know about this, the link is given in the description about this. So guys, after registration we are going to login page. Okay, so let's click on Solution Explorer. So it is, click on Views, Solution Explorer, and you'll get this. Okay, your form, your project files. Okay, so in this you have to create, right click on your project name, add Windows form, click on Windows form and create a login page. Okay, so like login page and give add, but in my case I have already created it. Okay, so I'm going to cancel this and I will show you login.vb. okay, so this is my login page, very simple page. Okay, so yeah guys, so I have created two text box, these are the labels. Okay, and this one button, right? So these labels are inside toolbox, you will get the label. Okay, so this label I have taken and edited this with the help of properties. Okay, label like login and set the font size like 16, so you will get and change it. Okay, so as simple. And I have given to right click on the form, give properties and change the color according to your wish. Okay, so royal blue, whatever, you can change it. So done. And these are the text boxes. So it is in, where is the text box? Okay, here. So I'm going to drag and drop over here. So this is the text box. So I have created the text box already. So I'm going to delete this. And this text box, click or right click on the text box, go to properties and change the name of that. Okay, so where is the name? So this is the design inside that name. So my text box name is now email, and this text box name will be as password. Okay, so this is password. So I have changed these names, and this is the button. Okay, login button, where I have just given the text on this and change the color. Okay, so I have given that color, that is back color with that, and name I have given login. Okay, like you can see the output. Okay, so just give login, and now let's go to coding part. Okay, so let's double click on this button and see the code. Okay, so guys, I have already done the coding in this. Okay, so I will explain you that how this works and from where does it work. So guys, this is the video, this is the code from the registration previous thing, it is getting connected. Okay, so to work with this coding, you have to work with the registration form. Okay, so where you are going to register and then log into page. Okay, so let's click on that. So first thing, you have to import these lines and then give a connection command. Okay, then after the command, create a connection string. So if you are watching from the previous video, you'll go to Server Explorer. This will be your demo, that is your database. Okay, so right click on that, go to properties, you will get your connection string. So copy this and paste it over here. Okay, so let's paste that. So Control V, pasted, and remove this string tags which is in center. Okay, double colon, that is, and save this. Create one more arrays, variables. So that is object connection and object command. So where I'm getting that, and then declaring this arrays, variables. Okay, and getting the new connection with the source code. Okay, so this is my connection string. So I'm going to copy this connection string. Oops, what's happening? What the heck, man? So let's copy this, Control C, and I'm going to paste it over here. Okay, so Control V, pasted. So now, as simple, we will open the connection. Okay, object.open connection. After opening the connection, we will give one statement, that is select star from register table where email is equal to email text box and password is equal to password text box. Okay, so this is actually, it will go to the select all from the register table. Okay, so if you are watching previous video, we have created one register table. Okay, so this is our register table. In this we have inserted some datas. Okay, like while registering it. So I will show you the data, show table. So yes, okay, so data is already stored. So we have already inserted one email and password. Okay, this is khushbu@gmail.com 1234 password. Okay, so now we will give the input into the text box by fetching the database. See, this is a register table where email, okay, inside register table, this is the email and password, email, password with the text box. So this text box is nothing but your design one. Okay, so this is your text box. So this text box name is over here, email.txt. okay, in your case it will be text box 1, text box 2. So please change that and put it like clear way. Okay, and then give the command of that and then read it. After reading, if that data is red, of when the email is ID is correct, then it will show you login successfully. Then it will hide the form and show the home page dot show. Okay, home page I have created one. So let's go to Solution Explorer. I have created one home page. Okay, simple home page. I will show you the output of it. So this is my welcome to home page. Okay, so let's go back to coding. Or else if it is data is not there, okay, if the registered, the person is not registered, it will show invalid login, please check. Okay, then it will go back to the welcome page, that is main page. Okay, and it will clear the email and password content. That's it. So guys, this code is already given in the description. You can copy and paste it into your project. So guys, now let's execute and check out the content. So let me start it and it's loading. So guys, this is the output. Now let's log in. Okay, so after login it should go to home page. So let's give khushbu@gmail.com 1234. Let's click on login. Login successfully. Okay, so home page came. Okay, so welcome to home page, done. Your login is successful. Now suppose if I'm giving a wrong ID, so instead of Khushbu I am going to give some blah blah things and login, invalid login, please check, and go back to the welcome page. Okay, so it will go back and come to the welcome page. Okay, so guys, now you have learnt that how to click on do the login system. So I will show you like how to register and login. If you did not watch the previous video, we have to do this. So I'm going to add Ved Prakash, gender is male, phone number like something, and ved@gmail.com 123456. Let's register. So successfully registered. It will go to the login page. After registration, click OK. So login page came. So if the email ID is correct, it will go to home page, or else it will go to welcome page. So let's, it is correct. Now let's log in. So login successful. Let's click OK and my welcome page came. Okay, so welcome to home page. Let's close it and finally done. Okay, so guys, in this video you have learned how to create a login page. Okay, and the code will be in the description, given in description. So don't worry about this. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like, share, and please comment. Thank you once again.